Independence FM with great tracks like that. You know what's great about radio? You feel like it's just a bunch of songs looping on a hard drive while DJs read the paper.
They were going to hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Ooh. Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone, and the other's casual sex.
And I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun on your play date.
Hey.
Coming, Ma. You boys play nice now.
For sure.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner.
Yeah.
Safely driven. Ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep. Fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly. Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good. Very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? Or we're gonna have to kill you?
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right. Good.
All right. Let's go. Let's do this.
Can you get us a car, man? I'm afraid these two idiots can't drive for shit.
Fuck you, Packy.
Yeah, fuck you.
Let's take a commercial break while I try not to slip my wrists.
Hi, I'm Dr. Steven Von Singer. Now, when my little girl
was... Take us
out
to the waste management plant under the Algonquin Bridge on Colony Island, big man.
And secondly, I didn't want her to inherit her mother's looks. After divorcing her mom and disowning her, I've dedicated years of my life to ensure others don't experience this terrible pain of random DNA sequencing.
A mafia-controlled waste management plan?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. A fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell none of those Watt families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pecorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pecorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alderney.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. When Crary's ran the city, people were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know the purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's? Did you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found McCreary's story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in purgatory.
Fuck you, Gordon. I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is
your brother?
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico, when Francis in jail was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary idea.
I bet. Model community leader, my ass.
Just worried he'll stop clamping down on you. Hate your pack.
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things Jerry knows.
Way. I want a phone now. She don't need a white nigga. She need a dog nigga. Maybe it's my entourage. I'm straight out the hood. Ain't no need to try to camouflage.
Fucking truth.
What do you use your Fleesa card for?
I use it to buy baby over the internet.
Fleesa is more convenient than cash and accepted around the world. Fleesa works overseas when you need it most. Fleesa, it's time to start paying.
All right, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Nico, stick fucking close to me.
Here comes the pay.
Thank you.
Let's go inside and find this money.
Kids, I got the cash.
Take a look around, buddy.
Looks like we're not the only ones after it.
There's gotta be a pizza parlor on this island, because I ain't never seen so many Italians. I'm the back, boys.
Give it a try.
That was fucking beautiful. We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the Ancelotti's don't figure out it was us, they rip them off.
Now don't fucking worry about it. This figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake.
But shut up and think about the bunch. If that don't work, think about my sister. I'll tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things, you maniac. And it ain't gonna be my case.
I'll think about the money, Dad.
What a trooper. Spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky.
Talking about, man?
I'm saying, would you take my sister Katie out for a drink or something? She don't get out much, and she sure as hell don't go on dates. We're starting to worry. She likes you, just as friends. I'm gonna send you a number.
I'll give her a call, man, but I don't think she'll want to see me.
Trust me, she will. Call her, man.
Definitely.